Hey yo.
What's up?
What are we making?
So, I think we should make some omelets, you know. Throw some onions in there, throw some peppers in there. A little bit of cheese, whatever. And then some spam. We're gonna make some Southwest spamlets. You know what I'm saying?
Wow. Yo, what's good? Welcome back. This week on Dabhouse Cookery, we're making spamlets. You know what I'm saying? Southwest spamlets, to be exact. Over here, come on. We got a red onion, we got a yellow pepper, we got a red onion, red pepper, I mean. And we got some garlic, we're gonna crack some eggs and make the omelet, we got some butter, we're gonna shred some cheese for it, and of course, Sir Spamalafa Guinness. Okay, so step one, we're gonna take the vegetables and we're gonna dice them up nice and fine for the omelet. I like doing them nice and little, a nice little tiny fine brimoise almost, if you will. Spam. We didn't need that much. We got done 2 cans.
Blueberry.
Alright, so now we're gonna make the mixture and let it cool off a little bit before we make the omelet. So right now I have it like this nice hot nonstick pan hot. I have all my diced up things ready to go. I have my seasonings and garlic and everything. And we're gonna go right in real time, you know? A little bit of olive oil in there. You know, we have all the, like, come here, look. We have all the diced onion, all the diced pepper. You know, throw it in there. Damn, sizzle. Alright, so now that the veggies are a little sweated down, we're gonna hit it with that Kim Crawford yurt. Thought I was done, so now we're gonna let this cook down for a little bit and we're gonna throw this there spam in there. Oh, coming at you with that spam, like, what's popping, what's happening? So you know what I mean, kid, you know, look at this. Come here.
sunflower eats, eat, and fuck.
Why you pick the spam? Why the fuck you pick the spam, dude? Hey, yo, why'd you kick the spam, bro?
Hey, yo, hey, yo, chill out. Garlic salt. Some of this stuff. A little bit of cayenne. Wow. What's that? A wee bit of chili powder? Now this is gonna seem weird.
So what are we doing here, Lon?
Well,
why did we do this?
So the fat, all the oil. So when we go to drain and make the omelet later and like saute the vegetables, you're not eating a big oily soupy mess. You're gonna get the rendered stuff, you're gonna get the sauteed thing. I'm gonna get all these guys.
Wow!
Look at that. Stupid. So, here at the Dabhouse Cookery, this is how we do our omelets. People that's the
menu-worthy.
Ugh. Yeah. So this is a goodbye for now. The omelets are so good, I'm making a second one. Because we housed that first one too fast. Yeah, it was a good omelet, you know. Remember to saute the veggies, always good. There's a hair, that's no good, no bueno, I don't want a hair. But yeah, in conclusion, yeah, some good omelets, some good food. We're gonna go take a dab in a little bit. And of course, for omelet number two, you get the extra flip. Alright, here at Dabhouse Cookery, Do your fucking dishes, rule number one, right? Your dishes. And rule number two, we're too broke. Save your leftovers, bro. We saving the eggs. We saving the shredded cheese. Sorry. We saving the diced spam, you know what I mean? Live another day. Live and let die. Have another omelet. I don't know. Bye.